Let's hope we can do some better stuff in 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. And hopefully have a better baseline than we did before. That's holy crap nuts. I remember a few weeks ago not being so great on the old Starch front. Easy. Just ate that right at the end. Been a big embarrassment. What the heck was that? Come on. Okay, cool. Let's not get the accelerate like I told you to. Wow. What a great start. What a great freaking start this is turning out to be. Alright, well, that's fine. That's just what we gotta deal with now. A 2-minute descent. Ugh. Great. Glad they popped the power up on the opposite side. That's real cool. Ah, then I hit the other set of bullets I was flying around. Way to go. Slightly better than descent. Only one down instead of three. Very good. Nice casual ass plus. As you like to see. Sucker.
Ow.
Lame. Yeah, I guess not a bad time to lose it since a full missile barrage is enough to clear the rest. Okay, well, probably not gonna clear a sub 10 zone 1. That's alright. Pretty rare for plus anyways. At least for me. Oh, what the hell, bastard. It's a little bit too cowardly there. God damn it. Top of not being able to thread through those. Well, what the fuck? Ugh. Okay, seriously, what the fuck? Fucking up these patterns. Yikes. What a shit show. What was that? Three downs? Four downs? Four. Ugh. Ew. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, eat it.
Yeah.
pretty reasonable, except for that first really super early down. That last maze phase. Kinda lame. Oh well. Not a bad influx though. Do the dodge swap there, but I just fucked up the timing. Baseline of maybe just shy of an hour. That'd be okay. That'd be worth keeping. Oh, it's definitely not the way to get it. Eating stupid spreads of bullets. Thank you. Okay, he should have been dead. Red is a gosh dang cherry. How'd that one get all the way the fuck up there? What happened? Whew. Okay. Oh good. Best be. Perfect. This is where we make it all back. Okay. Sure. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I wasn't that close. But sure. But sure. Fuck you, Vespi. And let me guess, I'm gonna grab it as soon as I get up. Yep, okay, sure. I guess it's better than getting it and then immediately taking it down. But not by a whole heck of a lot. Try to wait that one out for a firepower. Get to it. There we go. Oh, there. And then I'm gonna take an immediate down because of the dumbass wasp. Thanks. Thanks for that. It's what, 3-4 downs? Something like that. Ugh, 4 downs, yuck. Yuck. Oh, okay. How are you not dead, sir? Asshole. cross-court shot. Nice and clean after that unfortunate midsection. Phew, checkpoint is really long now in the plus level, it's almost 3 minutes. Laser was gonna get me regardless. Just had to pick which one. Missiles went towards the dudes who were the immediate threat there. That was fantastic. All sailed into the middle distance. Targeting algorithm for those is still a bit of a mystery to me. Okay, cool. Dude grouped me with all three. Neat. Okay, cool. I'm sure none of the mines actually touched me there. Old bullets and shit. Thank you. gotta be kidding me. You motherfuckers. Oh dear. Of course, it's one of the big fuckers, and he's on the outer ring. Perfect. Chunk of wall that's there. Everything's dead. Had a whole lot of downless levels here. That's unfortunate. Say the least.
Initiating containment protocol.
Okay, it's a little bit too close. Don't like it. Oh my god! Fucking course. Little radar's right into my ass. Excuse me. Son of a bitch. Asshole justice. Ugh. Not my most favorite of fights. Okay, yeah, there's always that one hero mind that just refuses to get hit by anything. Little shit. Okay, cool. Center platform just swapping out. All right, there we go. Stay wide open, please. I need some room to maneuver. Get some dumb shenanigans in the first third of it. Okay, sure. Okay, I shouldn't have tried that. That was my fault. Thought I could get through the spiral fish bullets there, but they were rotating the wrong direction. Five laser sweep, get out of here with that. Okay. Okay, you're telling me nothing died in that 2 seconds, huh? I don't know if I agree with that. Except for that chain break, the final third there. No downs though, hey, that's an improvement. Ah, dang it. That wasn't. All those things got kept caught behind walls and shit. 44 into Venom, huh? That's certainly not looking like a sub-hour. Unless we get an absolutely miraculous Zone 5. Which is by no means guaranteed. Pull in. Oh, come on! Lame. Is there a clean drill on? I don't think I've ever really seen that phase. Wow, okay. That's problematic. Oh, fucking whatever, those are instant kills? That's super lame. Fuck you, Venom. You ass. Ugh. It's on an accelerate cycle. I need literally anything else. For drill two? No, of course we're not gonna. We're gonna walk right into it too. sick. Son of a bitch. Grab this and go in. A 2.5 minute venom at the very least. Ooh, yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Little two phase really kicked my ass. Calm the fuck on. Really? Fucking single ass mine outpaces me? That's so lame. Oh, good. Yeah, pop me right in the middle of one. In the middle of a gosh dang mine can. Pretty clean besides that first very silly down. Okay, cool. So glad that one survived to smack me in the face. Fucking ass. I saw it incoming, couldn't swap fast enough to get away from it. Thank you. Oh, yeah, he wasn't dead, huh? Sure. Yeah, one fucking shot, he's dead. Okay, sure. I did better than this on my bingo tournament run with this in Coral and FPS mode. That's kind of disgusting. That's really disgusting. Oh, fuck's sake. Asshole mind. A not unreasonable conviction. Not unreasonable. 55 flat into the licorice fight. Yeah, there's no way we're doing sub 1, but probably get a bucko 2, bucko 3, I'd say.
balls to fix.
Oh, really? Okay, good. She's not in destroy shit for battery mode yet. Oh, eat it! Stupid blast type. Oh, of course! Of course that would be the one that pops it. Right up near her. Because fuck me. Stupid lame-ass bullshit. Keep shit away from her. Good enough. Only got one battery for me. It was kind of garbage, but that's alright. 246. You. Alright. Bucko 2, Bucko 3, probably. We're looking like. Unless something either goes seriously wrong or seriously right with this one. Do look like. That was an unfortunate move. Got through with a little extra flip. Alright, could you go over here, please? Thank you. Dicey real quick here. Oh, are you serious? Really? The last goddamn laser gets me. Oh, fuck you, laser. You piece of shit. Ah, it's so annoying. We had a nice S plus going there. And I fucked it up. Nice. Good cleanup, though. Oh, a little bit below Bucko, too, huh? Okay. Dang. Oh, this should have been an S plus Medulla, but I fucked it up at the end.
These readings make no sense.
Oh well. Oh well. We did pretty good. That one I will keep and/or save.